one time in Chicago. I was at a dive bar, and a drag queen read my palm and said I'd never find love. I didn't ask her to read it. She just walked up and took it. Then that drag queen read my palm and said I'd never find love. And she was right so far, that queen.